No, you've been a good friend. And that's in the thick and thin.
Morning, guys. It's Saturday morning here. It's time is 9:55. So today we're going to go to Rubi. We will take a bus and I will tour you around. We will check some. We'll go to the bike shops there because this gentleman is crazy with the bike. So guys, we'll see you. So guys, we're walking going to the bus terminal. So we will wait for the bus in 15 minutes because the first one just left. Bus is life. So guys, we're waiting for the bus. This is the bus. Bus stop. Bus. Okay, we will wait in 15 minutes. It's not so busy today because it's Saturday. Yeah. We're going to Rubi. For the first time, we're going to tour around Rubi. Because the last time I was there, we wasn't able to go around because we were searching for this Oman Air office. Now it's really on purpose. So guys, there's a KFC here in this area. If you can see the Jollibee and there's also Chow King, and on this side there is the Hardee's and KFC. So yes. Taxi will be here in 15 minutes. Oh my god.
We'll be right back.
after, I think, 20 minutes travel time from the city of Alcoyer to Luli. Now we just landed. Oh, ano? Bike shop? Oh, yun yun. Oh, ba yun, anak? Yung sa bus terminal? Okay lang. Rome naman. It's Rome. Dito kami naglakad, oh. Naglakad namin ba natin? Finally, we landed here in Rui. It's about, I think, 20 minutes travel time from Alcoyer City to Rui by public transportation, the Mawasala. Okay, so now we're going to the bike shop. We will check the parts of the bikes and also some new bikes. We'll just check. So many bikes here inside. Ayan, no?
So guys, we're coming inside the bike shop. Wow! Look it up. There's a helmet.
This one, little one, 150. 20 reals. How many kilos?
350.
Ah, yes. This is how many kilos? 280. 280. This one, he said it's 350. What about this? 280. Violeta. What's that? What my trainer? I don't know. 350. Wow. What? How much is this bike? This one. Ito ko kaya ng bike mo. Ito. It's a Ferrari. Look at these bike shops here. Oh my god. These are the spare parts. Yes. Bikers, wow. For the kiddos. Ito, grabe nang kalaki ng gulong. Malaki ng gulong. What is this? So big. first week. Guys, we'll move to the next shop. Ano ba to? Ano to? So guys, we're moving now to the Everready. Everready? Everyday? We will check. It's our first time going there. So we'll check out what are the stuffs. There, they said that's a Filipino supermarket. Well, check out. We will walk. Ayan guys, ang ganda yung view dito, pero hindi masyadong maano yung mga tindahan, ang layo. Kaya kailangan talaga walking ka. The good thing is, yung hangin is malamig na. So, hindi na masyadong mainit. Kaya, chill lang. Walk sometimes. So, dito pa kami ngayon sa ano? Sa street. Maglalakad-lakad muna kami. Ano nila? Magkano kaya yan? Ito. Yung frames na ano nila dito. Mga ano siguro ito, mga collections. Souvenirs. Souvenir shop. Bakit parang mga tao dito? Grabe naman yun. Bakit ka mga mga ano dito? Ito may ano? Wallet. Okay. Ha? So, ayan. Lakad-lakad. Saan pa bala? Mayroon.
Wala
na yata eh.
Yun lang, pinunta ko dito.
Grabe talaga ito. Sugar International Medical Center.
Oh, tingnan mo to.
Ano ba eh?
Magkano lang to? Pusti din.
Ah, ito lang po. May ano, may tinapay na ano ba to? Yung munay. Ay, talaga nito. Ay, ito ang tuyo lang. Oh my God.
Danggit nga.
Danggit siya.
Ano ba?
Ito lang po. Ito lang po. Masarap po. Ito may ano. Ito po. Masarap to. Okay, ilagay sa ano, sa lagay ng munggo.
Ganyan.
Oh, sarap yan. Tapos, ano, shrimp paste. Ito lang, munggo. Oh. Very cute. See the munggo here? It's so cute. So cute. Ah, ito pala yung laing. Ano ko niya?
Ano ang tawag? Napakapigas
na.
Sa Batangas, nakalimutan ko.
Ano ba to?
Pinausukan.
Ayaw ko dyan. Oh my God, meron dito mga small fish. Ito, oh my... Ano to lahat? Bagoong. Bagoong na ano? Yung mga malaliit na ano? Ah, yung ganyan. Ano to lahat?
Ano yun ito?
Marami mga tuyo. Tapos ito, dilis. So, dilis. Alam, meron kang ganito? Sabi ko sa'yo?
Pinapusukan niya.
Ah, small. Huwag yan. smoked fish.
Ano ba? Ang tawag niya sa lipa?
Yung nakukuha doon sa mala. Ewan ko kung anong tawag yan doon. Christmas time. Christmas is here. 5-5 tuna. 5-5 tuna? Yep. Nakain canned shrimp. Ito may ano lang, banana ketchup. Pero Jofran pa rin siya. Ang dami doon. Tingnan lang natin yung mga wala doon. Gulaman ba yan? Ay, ito ang pinakurat. Mabilis lang gumawa ng ganyan. Itong pinakurat. Sarap yan sa ano? Sa... Bagoong ito. Love kalamay. Parang sugar cane. Hindi ko alam yun. Kalamay. Siya. Walang ano dito, walang red horse. walang red horse. Oh my god, see? This is Filipino style.
Spaghetti sauce?
Ito pa oh. Love, ito lang mo kay... Ano na siya?
Oh, sige.
Package din. Oh, 1.5 lang. Oh, tara na. Ayan, guys. Oh. Dami-daming ano. Walang baboy. Yung baboy ang hinahanap ko eh. Walang mamoy. Chicken. Guys, pauwi na kami. Tapos na kami dito sa Happy Day. So, wala namang masyadong ano. Madaming bago. Pero, all Filipino foods. So, pauwi na kami at noon time na. Medyo mainit-init na rin ang araw. Guys, see you on our next vlog. So for those who are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button to get so you will get notified anytime I'm posting some new vlogs. Bye bye.